when I stand up to preach the gospel, I often preach to people who have no idea who God is because they worship idols, very terrible idols. They spread the table for their gods. And I tell them that the Christian God does it the other way around. He spreads the table for his children. And in the other religions, the people always seek God. In the Christian faith, God seeks man.